Hello everybody, in this video I'll explain to you how you can solve the Sundian puzzle in Ancient Ruins quest. Basically, there are lit up shapes on the closed door, and there are also shapes on the ground. Basically, you need to lit it up, those shapes on the ground, to match those shapes that you see there on the door. The way to do it is you need to grab a pillar and position it in the opposite direction of the shape that you want to lit up on the floor. Right, so if, for example, I want to lit up the sun, I need to put one on the other direction. Exactly, by the way, in the circles that you see on the ground, exactly there. Right? Keep in mind that there are shapes that quite two of them quite similar. I can actually confuse between the two, those that look like a key. There's one with a, you see this one with a dot inside, and one without. So don't confuse between the two, otherwise it won't open. Now again, I don't know if it's random for other players because there are different shapes. Maybe it's random. I don't know. I just, I didn't check. So basically what you need to do is again position the one, the pillar on the other side on a circle on the ground of the shape that you want to lit up. All right? So that's how you do it. So position exactly at the circle. Use Akio's spell for it. Alright, Akio's spell in order to move it around. And the other one is like the key shape with a spot in it. You see this one? I actually, I thought this is the other one, but there's one with the dot. So this is why it actually didn't open. Then I realized that, well, I look carefully and I see, oh, this is actually one with a circle inside. So I need to position this one on the other side exactly of this particular shape that I want to lit up. Again, there's going to be a circle on the ground, and that's about it. That's how we solve it. I hope you found this one useful. Give a like if you did. I'll see you on the next one.